ballista area too. I don't know why they're burn marks. Our brothers must have fought a fierce battle here. This spear was made in Imbari. It's heavily damaged. Looking closer, I can tell that it's the head of Emile's spear. But the blood... Ephesians don't bleed anymore. By the winds, Emile and Owen must have fought hard here. I'm getting more worried.
Stop moving! Unless you want to see your insides on the outside.
Forget it, Owen. It's over. I can't run faster than those lions.
No! You don't get to quit now.
I'm going to distract the bastards. Take the chance to get out of here. You need to make it back with the materials the commander wants.
Should I tell them that you made me your sole heir right before you died?
Hey, I'm not dead yet. But if the worst does happen, I'll leave my possessions here and see which of you is the most reluctant to leave me behind.
You want us to come back for your body? You are nuts.
Then go back to the Conduit and wait for me.
May the sun, the moon, and the north wind guide you.
And you as well.
To the animal pen. Should I turn back and check it out?
Thank you. personnel on alert. Don't let the intruder escape. Step up the search near the Marshall Tower. Eliminate any suspicious persons on site.
Damn it, is that Otto or Emil? The enemy's on high alert.
Last-ditch effort before he died.
Yeah, it's his guardian spell. He's particularly good at it. But without its master to direct it, now it just attacks anyone who tries to approach it.
It's like a child that's lost their parents, lashing out in grief and anger. I should have made up my mind earlier. Damn it.
No, this isn't your fault.
There's no use regretting it now. I'll remove Emil's guardian spell. I have to.
But it doesn't differentiate between friend and foe. It's sure to put up a strong resistance if you try to dispel it.
I know. If we can find the artifact that Emil used, it won't see us as the enemy. What are you planning to do?
Go for it. There shouldn't be a problem if we're together.
Confident as always. But lifting the guardian spell will cause strong magical waves, and it will definitely attract the enemy's attention.
Leave the fighting to me. You just lift the spell.
I'll do my best. Let's get started.
Leave it to me. Don't get distracted.
Got it.
brash, but he was also the one who helped me the most during the magic exams. He loved joking around, always telling me to save up for my marriage fund.
Otto, now that you're holding his belongings, you're his sole heir. Say the prayer. Call on the winds to take away his soul and guide him to peace.
May the sun forever shine upon your bravery. May the moon lead you on the right path. And may the wind guide your soul. Emil, my brother forever.
His soul will definitely be comforted by you, Otto.
I want to go to Styx to find the rest. I don't want to mourn anyone else.
We'll go together.
Thank you. I know a safer path, but we'll have to make a detour.
All right. Go ahead and wait for me at the entrance to Styx. There's something I have to take care of first.
What?
To find you and the others, I made a deal with an Ephesian named Minerva to gather information.
Minerva? Oh.
Since we're already here, I just need to get what she wants. I'll meet up with you soon.
All right. If I'm not wrong, the switch for the last ballista is located in the Marshall Tower. You'll be safer once you turn it off.
Understood. Remember, wait for me at the entrance to Styx. I'll catch up with you.
May the wind watch over you.
Area 3 is near the Marshall Tower. Tight defenses.
I think I found the intruders. I'm going upstairs to investigate.
Iris. All personnel, rally at the Styx Bridge. Don't let the outsider cause havoc in Aphis!
It looks like the Iris is nearby. We won't be able to avoid a fight. Pigment made from stardust, but it's been used to write in the Northwind Legion's code? Let me see. This is the barracks. Stavid, this must have been left by Owen. He's always thinking on his feet, paying attention to his surroundings to warn his fellow soldiers. I hope he's safe. There's a word engraved on it. Starlight. What a strange ball.
I'm surprised that it was you, Archon Serene, who made the allegations against Petrius. Is this how the Sanctus shows their gratitude?
Archon of Legion, rather than caring about what I think, you do well to focus on the evidence before you.
Oh, don't be mistaken. I admire your spirit of impartiality. Perhaps your place belongs in the Legion. I was just making sure that you had thought this through. Deeds and conduct of Petrius has strayed from the doctrines of the gods. Those detestable experiments he has performed are more than enough to convict him.
And those specimens that got away, he must suffer for. In order to keep them from the public, you've already paid with the lives of the Legion soldiers. The whole affair might even sully your innocence.
Yes. But my innocence is still beyond reproach, and surely none of your concern.
Certainly, we would never dare to doubt your innocence, my lord. We can never be too careful if someone feels so inclined to cause trouble.
Making accusations against an Archon of clergy is no trivial matter. I'll need to get more senators' endorsements.
There is no more powerful testament than the evidence we have here. No other evidence can have greater credibility.
You only need to follow the law, and we will assume all liabilities and risks. There's no way you can be implicated. And don't worry about public opinion. The resident policy is on its way, and now is the perfect opportunity to oust him.
And you have all the advantages. How convenient. Let's discuss this later. The time to act is now. Send a message to me.
Thank you.
Save your gratitude until after we have successfully arrested Petrius. Now, your pardon me for not seeing you out.
This document is from a very long time ago. There were records of magical mutations even before Asteragos. But they were covered up? Aethras. So that person really existed. I thought he was symbolic. Even after hundreds of years, Aethras's influence is still so far-reaching. It's terrifying. I wonder what link this has to the cultists and sublimation. Happened before Asteragos. Minerva has a brother. That's surprising. And it looks like he really loved the lion that fought beside him. But the animal was easier to get along with than Minerva. What would he think if he saw what Minerva has become now? Thank you.